If one goes back to the high school science classroom, one could recall the fact that whenever we talk about substances, we talk about physical and chemical properties, and the physical property is dependent on what is known as a skin pH. Now, the skin pH could vary from somewhere from 0 to 14, and right in the center, 7 denotes neutrality, whereas below 7 denotes acidity, and above 7 denotes alkalinity. Skin pH is usually acidic, varying between a range of 4 to 6 in adults, which acts as a good barrier for the skin, preventing the loss of water from the skin. In newborns, the pH value is a little higher, it's almost close to 7 as compared to adults. However, there is a decline in the pH value from day 3 to day 30. So by the time the child is 1 month, there is a decline, and by the time the child is 3 months, the pH value is higher on areas like the cheeks, the buttocks, and the lower part of the forehead and the forearms. Babies with sensitive skin need that extra or special care and should use pH balanced skin cleanser to keep it healthy and moisturized. In order to take care of the extra delicate skin of a newborn, it is essential to balance the need for effective cleansing and to maintain the pH of the skin. It is important to use baby products which are pH balanced for this range of pH in baby skin and 100% soap free to prevent typical skin problems like baby acne, eczemas of the newborn, dry skin, and itchy rashes.